Clovis man who made a habit of robbing and beating elderly people has been sentenced to life plus 61 years. Prosecutors say 25-year-old Daniel Merle attacked 61-year-old Joe Garcia as he walked home from a convenience store in January of last year. Garcia died 3 days later. Merle was also charged with beating and robbing an 82-year-old man 2 days earlier.